I think we try to capture light and air because these two elements are really absolutely intangible, and they just fly away. You cannot touch them, you cannot keep them. I think both of us, in our normal work outside MADE, we are, you know, doing very different things. You know, we build kind of, you build a lot of machines. I do a lot of graphic design, but within these fields, we do very different work. And here, for us, it was important not to create some kind of mixture of both, but to create a place where both can meet and interact with each other. We decided on four chapters for the work, and you were trying it with your machine to capture light inside your airbags, and I was trying to capture light with my walls.
The installation consists out of 252 airbags. And the whole thing is controlled by a computer, which is also controlling the light system. That allows you to actually come up with a lot of different animations, actually. All these really technical components are able to come up with really organic and just wave-like animations.
We wanted the place really to be a very different experience. You have the background and you have the machine, and they talk it with each other really. We used music as well, we used the light, and we created a kind of a show, a 12-minute show that went through these different chapters. You could see it as a theater set, or it's maybe it's like an exhibition space. And I think for viewers, it's really good to see it, you know, twice or three times, because you start to realize. I mean, we start to see new things each time we see it, and we've seen it quite a lot.
In a way, it's like a movie, which you just see the third or fourth time, or you find new things, new jokes, new things you haven't seen before. And I had a lot of really nice reactions from visitors coming here, and everybody had different, has seen different things in it.